Bacon.
Hello, folks. You know what it is, man. I'm doing a leftover recipe, my people. And this recipe is meatball. I'm gonna add some bacon. Yeah, some bacon with it. I'm gonna make what they call it. That thing I make the other day. Flitters, but you know, I always say you can mix the whole goddamn thing up. You ain't gotta do it as recipe style. I told people I'm crazy. I'm insane. That's why they love me. That's why they love me, you know? Do you know how to make it?
Bacon?
Flitters, man.
Oh, no.
What's up, folks?
Wait, by the way.
I'm here, man. This is leftover day. Feel me? Remember, I always talk about leftover, man. You go in the fridge and you find a leftover instead of throw it in the thing. Got a whole bunch of leftover I'm about to make into something. We call it flitters, or whatever they call it, or whatever you want to call it. But I got some, what do they call it? Meatball in the goddamn pan. And I'm adding some bacon. What I'm trying to do is kind of heat up the meatball to kind of break it down. To put it with what I'm trying to put it with. I love bacon. Can you do me a small favor, Jack?
Yeah.
The closet right there by the door.
Yep.
There's some paper towel. Can you grab me a set of paper towel? Mm-hmm. Yes, appreciate it. And this one I'm going to do, I'm going to try to hide some, what you call it, some vegetable in it. But not, like I said, it's leftover. Because here, I got some beef, stew beef. And there, it's meatballs, leftover. I got some rice and peas here. I got some broccoli here. I got some corn. And I got a fire pit for trying to drop on the floor here. But this is what they call it, man, the leftover deck. And I'm in the mood for I just called the name and I forgot the name already.
Glitters.
Flitters?
Oh.
Yeah. You must not remember it, but it said glitter.
Sorry.
It said glitter. Coming soon.